Our research has shown that having a balanced group, be it at the board, an executive committee, or even in senior management, is incredibly important.
When you have both women board members as well as women executives, the quality of decision making improves because different perspectives come on board.
Diverse organizations cooperate better, diversity of visions helps to be more innovative.
Women directors bring a completely different insight and perspective. And even within a board, the tenor of board discussions changes.
For us to be able to truly develop, we all need to build new muscle, to be able to play new roles. This is where sponsorship comes through.
A sponsorship is a much more proactive way of ensuring that the kind of organization that you want in terms of diversity and inclusivity is actually going to happen.
We have been measuring and doing consistently across all markets initiative aiming at reinforcing the role of women in our supply chains.
The world of the future will require attributes which women, in fact, are inherently better suited for. Collegiality, collaboration, cooperation, and so on.
I think gone are the days of excuses of not having the talent pool. Have targets, commit to those targets, and then make it happen.